There are two worlds. Our world, the world of science, and Arcadia, the world of magic. Dreams connect these parallel worlds, but a dark force threatens the very fabric of dreams. Zoe Castillo holds the power to shape dreams and save us from the undreaming, but she is trapped in a place called the Storytime. Kian Alvane is destined to play an important role in the war to come, but he faces execution for treason against his own people. They are both about to be reborn. A new story is about to begin. Their paths will intersect, and at the end of their journey, they will face the Thief of Dreams.
Not everyone gets a chance at redemption, to undo the damage they have done and to shape their own future. There is always choice. And for every choice, there are consequences.
Saga up to you, Magnus?
Sleeping? Playing? Plotting our downfall? I don't know. She's in a crib and she's been suspiciously quiet.
Good. That's good.
And you're not listening to a word I'm saying. How's the story coming?
Don't ask.
Alright. So when can I read it?
Saga.
Alright then.
Hey, is there anything you want me to bring back this time?
Do we have to talk about that right now?
I'm leaving tomorrow.
I don't like it when you leave.
I'm worried when you leave.
I thought the whole point of building this house was so that we wouldn't have to worry so much anymore.
Oh, I'll always worry. But I'll always come back to you. This is our anchor. In time and space. In all worlds. Past, present, and future.
You're starting to sound like a...
Hey, Saga. Are you up and about? Does Papa know you're here? I don't think Papa knows. Don't worry. It'll be our little secret. Recently renovated, low interest rates, unbound from space and time, never twice the same neighborhood, comes with one beautiful baby girl and a sexy woman wife.
Sexy, but not always so willing.
Just focus on the stew, dear.
You better let me read what you've written afterwards.
Not a chance. Now, shush. Hey, baby, Mama's working. Give me a minute. 1 second, Saga. I'm just finishing this one sentence. Almost, almost. There. Right. What do you want? The door? You want me to open the door for you? I can do that. There you go. Now, don't go into the fireplace again and get ashes all over the place, okay? Where was I?
See. See.
Hello, Saga. You're growing so fast, little one. Soon you will talk and remember and see with other eyes. Eyes that can no longer see me. There's so much of me in you, sister daughter. I know you cannot understand me now, but I want you to know that I will watch you and protect you. Over time, our link will weaken, and you will be blind to me. But I will still be right here, tomorrow, in 10 years, for as long as you live. And at the end, my sister, my daughter, we will reunite. The circle will be complete. The worlds rejoined, balance restored. The stories we will tell each other. I'll see you soon, my little Saga. May the balance be with you always.
Who are you talking to, Saga? What's all the babbling about?
Is she in there? How in the stars did she get out?
Magic, honey. It sounded like she was talking to someone.
Hey, how did you get out, baby girl? Did you sprout wings and fly?
There's someone else in the house, Magnus. I can feel it.
I don't feel anything. Don't worry, Etta. No one but us could ever get inside. It's impossible.
I hope you're right. I could have sworn there was somebody.
Oh, Papa's not the only one making stew.
Thank you. Dreams are never just dreams. They can be mirrors, reflecting our darkest fears and deepest desires.
We brought him here for a reason. We need him alive.
I am Abnaxis of the Venar.
It's a shame the fever didn't take you.
Come out of shadow. Let me see you.
The enemy lurks out there, in the shadows.
Whatever you do, you'll want to tread carefully.
We need strength. We need leadership. We need hope. Our numbers are dwindling.
I've been banned in the past.
Get the fuck out of here! What do you want?
What are you talking about?
Leo, stop!
Shadow, take your black soul.
No!
She has vivid dreams, as you said she would.
We've been waiting for a chance to show the Azadi we're not running scared.
You do need to watch your back, Zoe.